I've got a very cool product to show you today that gives you animated titles and effects with a neon theme that will brighten up any timeline. Century Creative's Ultimate Neons gives you 39 professionally designed neon titles, icons, logo reveals, and effects. Ultimate Neons was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Ultimate Neons. Included with this product are a bunch of animated icons. Some animated logo reveal templates. Some very cool neon lower thirds with drop zones for supporting graphics. Simple titles, perfect for URLs and small bits of info. And bigger titles, perfect to go full screen for title boards and tag boards. I've got some footage on my timeline that Ultimate Neons would be perfect for. In fact, the production designer included bright neon lights on set. Let's add Neon Title 7 to my first clip. It's got an animated background. I'll turn that off for a minute to focus on the text. First off, I can position and scale the text with the on-screen control. I can customize the text either in the parameters or right on screen if Edit Screen is checked. I like that I can turn off either of the text fields if I don't need them. There's a shear effect I can turn on to skew the text diagonally. The second text field has a flicker animation you can toggle on or off. Below this, we get extensive controls for the neon effects. First off, you can turn it off, but why would you do that? You have complete control and customization over glow, glint, flicker, and an additional colorize effect. Below the neon effects, there are camera controls, which give your title some movement. Add a zoom in or out, or add random movements, which gives you a handheld camera look. Finally, we have extensive background effects if you're compositing with other footage. Turn on a solid color overlay and crop it, or add effects to the background clip like blur, colorize, and black and white. Included in the presets are additional effects you can drag over the titles, which work as adjustment layers to everything beneath them. Give your timeline looks like bad TV, light rays, and prism. If you only want to affect the title and not anything else, simply isolate it with the adjustment layer in a compound clip. That was super easy to get a great look quickly. Let's build out the rest of the timeline. There's nothing stopping you from stacking multiple titles and icons to build up some complex looks with text and accents. And again, those adjustment layer effects really seal the deal if you're going for a dynamic look. I just created a really cool neon look timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Century Creative's Ultimate Neons is a must-have set of titles and effects for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.